This is actually one of the first 24-hour periods where we have been in the same city the whole time. Because we woke up in Seattle yesterday. No, we didn't.
If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why. We would even have to say goodbye.
I go, do you want to film some, like, for the video or some just dicking around content? He goes, dicking around content. I'm like, Emily, it's your expertise. Look at her go.
Four.
You get it? This sad ass music.
I know.
Last day? The last day of summer camp or some shit?
I was distracted and in traffic. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened.
Thank you for making this such a wonderful end to the tour. You're fucking perfect.
I know you know, we know you weren't down for forever and it's fine. I know you know, we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
Come over, right?